How do you log into Zoom and how can you do it for free? I'm going to show you exactly how to do that right now. So first of all, open a browser such as Google Chrome or Firefox. So first you type in zoom.us and press enter. You can go to sign up, it's free. And at this point, you'll be asked to enter your date of birth. This is really to confirm that you are over 16 years of age. You can sign up either using your Google address. If you have a Gmail account, you can use that. If you have a Facebook account, you can use that. Or single sign-on, we're going to skip that. Or else, what you could do is just type in an email address. It says your work email address, but be happy to use any email address that you want. If you use that email option, you should get an email to your inbox. Click on that to confirm and then set your password. So after you have signed up, which you do only once, you can then sign in. And so that allows you to host your own meeting, even for free, with certain restrictions. You can only have it between two people and for up to 40 minutes if it's more than two people. Or you can join a meeting. If you want to learn how to join a meeting, then check this video here. And if you want to host your own meeting, organize your own meeting, check this video here. If you found this helpful, then I invite you to subscribe to my channel because I offer a lot of advice and tips on how you can communicate with your clients in business.